The Lenovo Yoga Tablet 2 Pro is unlike any Android tablet you've seen before. Not only does this tablet have a whopping 13.3-inch Quad HD display, but it also has a projector built into its hinge, so you can watch movies on the wall or more easily follow along with an online yoga class. That's how I use it anyway. And after all, it is called a yoga tablet. Inside, the Yoga Tablet 2 Pro runs on a 1.86 GHz quad-core Intel Atom processor, with 2 GB of RAM and 32 GB of onboard storage. It's all powered by a 9600 mAh battery pack, which Lenovo says will last up to 15 hours. The tablet is speedy enough that you'll be able to switch between apps and the projector with no lag, but that's if you can figure out how to navigate the interface. Lenovo's version of Android KitKat resembles iOS a bit too much, in both design and functionality. I find this exceptionally odd, because you'd likely choose this tablet precisely because you didn't want an iPad. I never did quite get used to the Yoga Tablet 2 Pro's gargantuan size. It's awkward to use in cramped spaces, and realistically, you'll need to pair it with a Bluetooth keyboard to get any actual work done. If you travel often for work and are looking for a productivity-focused tablet that can project exercise videos and PowerPoint presentations, the Lenovo Yoga Tablet 2 Pro is actually a pretty decent buy, just as long as you have a bag that can carry it, and don't mind dealing with Lenovo's poor interpretation of Android.